Hello. Welcome to the VFX rendering channel. I'm Ryu. Coral reefs, with their vibrant colors and intricate structures, have always fascinated me. Not only are they stunning to look at, but they also play a crucial role in our ecosystem. So, in this video, I want to simulate the growth of staghorn coral and share it with you guys. There are many ways to simulate the growth of coral in Cinema 4D, such as using X particles or the cloner, etc., but I'll be showing you the fastest way, using Mo-spline turtle mode. I'll make use of the power of Lindenmayer systems or L systems. It is typically used for simulating plant growth and similar effects. By combining L systems with Mo-spline turtle, I can create spectacular growth simulations of organic forms, like coral. You can learn more about these systems in Max and Help and the document The Algorithmic Beauty of Plants. Let me show you how I use the command codes from this document to define the animated growth of my coral. Now, I'll fine-tune the growth animation. I'm tweaking the values to see what looks best for me. Additionally, I'll enhance the effect by using turbulence or rotation force. Next, I create matrix objects to adhere to the Mo-spline, adding depth and complexity to my coral. This draw size in matrix is a new feature in Cinema 4D March 2nd, 2024 version. If you want more diversity, you can create one, two, or more most spline. You can create as many as you like, as long as your computer can handle it. For me, one more is enough. I create one more most spline and connect them. Now that I have the skeleton of the coral, let's add volume growth using Volume Builder and Volume Mesher. To make the animation look more organic and realistic, I'll add more a random field into Volume Build. That's how I simulate coral growth using most blind turtle in Cinema 4D. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial and feel inspired to create your own mesmerizing organic forms. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more tutorials and creative content. Happy creating!